Welcome to Be Amplified, your spiritual oasis. Here you can rediscover your superpower of simply being. Our curated collection of meditations will take you on a journey back to your natural self, where beauty, wisdom, peace, and joy reside. Join our growing community by subscribing, and then give this video a thumbs up and tell us in the comments how we can best support you moving forward. Thanks for being here, and let's begin today's meditation. Welcome to this guided meditation to help you tap into and utilize the healing energies within. Come into a comfortable seated position. Or if you'd prefer to lie down for this practice, feel free to do so. Close your eyes, or just softly gaze downward. And take a few deep breaths, beginning to settle in for this practice. Inhaling slowly and deeply through your nose, letting your belly expand, and exhaling slowly and completely through your mouth, releasing any tension you may be holding. Now imagine yourself surrounded by a soft white light. This light is your aura, the energetic atmosphere that surrounds you. See if you can feel how your energy field protects you and how your aura holds you in a calm, peaceful, and supportive embrace. Take a couple more breaths, just being with your aura, your energy field, and feeling how this energy really embraces you, supports you, and protects you. Now bring your awareness to your physical body and begin to scan from the very top of your head all the way down to the tips of your toes, noticing any areas of discomfort or tension, and when you come across a place that feels a little tight or tense, pause there and take a breath into that area, and then feel that place softening and releasing as you exhale. And imagine the white light of your aura seeping into your body, specifically into these areas that have been holding on tightly, helping them open, helping them release and let go a little bit more. Now that you are feeling a little bit more present and aware of your body and your breath, let's set an intention for this meditation. You can come up with your own short, succinct statement, or you can try this one on if it resonates with you. I open myself to the transformative, healing energy within me. Again, feel free to add on to that or use your own intention. Or again, you can just hear these words as your own, or you could even repeat these words after me. I open myself to the transformative healing energy within me. Now take a breath in, sealing in that intention. And as you do, visualize the white light of your aura beginning to grow brighter and even more vibrant, being infused with your intention. Now going a little deeper from this white light of your aura that surrounds you, if we follow this light all the way back to its root, you'll discover that it comes from the deep center of your own being. So allow your awareness, your attention, to go deep into your body and seek out the very center of you. This may be different for everyone, but possibly someplace along your spine, choosing the place right behind your heart or behind your navel or even deep down near the tip of your tailbone. Find your center and take a deep breath in and a complete breath out, beginning to awaken and activate the healing energy that you hold within. As you continue breathing into your center, you'll start to notice a light beginning to grow stronger and stronger. This light might resemble the white light of your aura, but it may have a slightly different color to it. Notice how this light appears to you. And know that this inner light holds immense healing power. So as you continue to breathe into your center, tapping into this healing energy within, allow it to start spilling out into the rest of your body, touching every cell, every organ, every bone, every muscle. And notice where it flows. This is an intelligent energy. And when you unleash it, when you allow it to flow freely through you, it easily cleanses away any negativity, blockages, and it can soothe any pain or discomfort that you feel on the inside. Let this healing energy work its magic upon you. Receiving it into every fiber of your being. And see if this healing energy that is flowing out of your center can fill up your entire body and merge with the white light of your aura. Feeling yourself completely bathed in this healing light, physically and energetically. Feel your body becoming lighter, your mind becoming clearer, any heightened emotions smoothing out, and feel your spirit becoming uplifted. Now to seal in all of this goodness, let's express a little gratitude. Thanking your body for its resilience and ability to heal. Thanking your aura for the support and the protection it provides you. And thanking this inner healing energy that you are equipped with, that wants you to be at your best, that wants you to feel good, and that wants to help you heal any pain, any discomfort that you are currently experiencing. Take one more nice deep breath in and complete breath out. When you feel ready, maybe you allow your fingers to wiggle a little bit or your toes to wiggle a little bit. Just noticing how you feel. May you bring this healing energy with you into whatever is next and allow it to radiate out and touch those that you come in contact with. Thanks for being here. And have a beautiful rest of your day.